great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Frazer.
Yeah, well. You thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This her cellar?
Hoi salah. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep.
On it. I'm fine, by the way.
Okay. Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Salah exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Salah before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us. Hey, look. Flamingo convention. See your way forward? Looking. So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oh, look at this. Toy Salar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysalar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Frazer, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Stop them!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Get you killed.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. Go, 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 go! Here we go. Made it. Stop.
A sob.
Well spotted.
Brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Shit!
Clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
This looks to be it. Always.
Right. Back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Wow. It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.